Welcome, followers. Welcome. Again. Career mode. A fight. I don't know with whom. I rarely do. Elimination fight.
Hey, this
contender.
Hey, man.
I don't know what the fuck is happening. Am I wrong for not showing these things? Please tell me I'm not wrong. Please tell me you don't want to see all these videos over and over and over again. I know there are some different ones, and I automatically get past them, but we've seen it all, guys. It's not much you are missing. It's not much. Trust me. Anyway,
coming up next,
I'm 14-0. Ah, yeah, Pat Berry again. What the hell? I don't know. What was I saying? 14-0 is my score. Do I want to bang with this guy? Hell no. Look at this shit. I need to buy, as one subscriber said, those power kicks and stuff, because I can't rely on normal punches to keep me standing up with the likes of Pat Berry. So, okay, he evolved. He evolved, definitely. Yeah. I don't have to worry about submissions anymore. Even if I lose a fight, I don't give a fuck, because I have the longevity bar. That's okay with me. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, that's my position. He doesn't wanna. Come on, Pat. I'm a pet. Pent wants a submission. Oh, I'm slipping. Woo. I was slipping at one point. It always happens to me. He wanted to go to the ground, so why the hell not? My hometown, baby. You know? My safety zone. I don't know. I simply cannot stand and bang with this without power kicks and power punches. So it would be a good thing to buy those if I want to do stand up wars. But you know what? I'm still kind of going for upgrading my fighter to maximum, you know, before buying moves. Although I might buy some moves now. I'll see what I can do. I'm not satisfied with my statistics regarding stand-up, you know.
Uriah here.
Big
win.
What's
up? It's BJ.
Congratulations. You fight a fight off a title fight. Title fight against Junior. Already? A title fight already? Wow, this was fast, guys. This was fucking fast. Let's
now
work on my wrestling.
Offense. We're gonna perform transitions while striking. Let's do it.
Look at it. He doesn't let me.
Keep going. Keep going.
He doesn't let me. Why are you not letting me?
10 more seconds, then we're done.
Look at this shit. How am I supposed to perform transitions if he doesn't let me? That's what I wanted from the beginning.
Had a little bit of trouble
Jesus
with the
Christ.
We gotta put in the time and make sure that
we will. We will put the time.
Offense. We're gonna perform transitions while striking. Let's do it.
That's what I needed.
Keep that power up. 10 more seconds.
Come on. I'm not satisfied with purple. It's purple,
great
isn't
job
it?
In there. Very impressed with your skill set.
Brown, okay, I can go with brown. Work on your footwork.
I
want to
see you
again.
Use movement here. Let's get out of the way of his strikes. Make him miss.
No, don't give me that bullshit. Nah. He's using leg kicks. That's something I don't quite like. You may as well know it. But we have enough time, it seems. Why are you not punching?
Seconds. I want to see more out of you.
I don't know. It seems that training started to become a little bit more difficult than before. Am I the only one that's seeing this? Okay, I've got a black belt now, so it doesn't mean much to me that it's more difficult, but you know what I mean. I'm starting to have trouble. Okay, Junior isn't exactly a submission specialist, you know, in this game. Although he does have a black belt in Jiu-Jitsu, which Brazilian doesn't. He is a student of Minotauro Nogueira.
More of that!
Come on, strike, you dumb fool! He doesn't fucking strike.
Okay. 30 seconds, let's pick up the pace. Good work.
Nice. He's a black belt under the Nogueira brothers, I believe. Junior Dos Santos, and that means he should have gotten a higher rating with submissions, at least the defense.
10 seconds.
And I just wanted you to know that he's probably not going to be that difficult to submit. Maybe I should go with skill, with upgrades, not moves yet. Because of the title fight, you know, I have to work with what I got. Let's see, I've got blocking, okay. Kicking speed. Punching speed. Let's go buy some moves, fuck it. Let's go buy some kicks, actually. Jumping dumb power leg kick, I don't need that. Axe kick, Brazilian kick, calf kick. Capoeira, cartwheel crane. Nope. Ducking run roundhouse, no, flying knee. Flying knee should be good. Switch kick. Nope. Jumping side kick. I always loved it, so. Inside leg kick, jumping roundhouse, cheetah crane kick, oblique kick, snap kick, spinning back kick, that's the one I love as well. Spinning side switch, huh? Front kick. Yeah, there are no power. Let's see punches. Ducking hook, elbow hook, overhand hook. Let's go with power overhand and the power hook, or not. No. Power uppercut. Let's go with power uppercut, shall we? And the rest I'll go with. The rest will be on. My movement sucks still. Okay, that's about it. I'm rated 82, guys. 82, and I'm going for the title on pro difficulty. Wow. I gotta say, I will be lucky if I win it. Let's attribute these moves. I don't have the power straight. Power hook. Power uppercut. Power overhand. Yeah. I haven't unlocked any of these moves. Power overhand. Power overhand. It's not that easy. It's not that hard to do it, actually. I need some knockouts. Power uppercut. Here we go. This is such a bullshit. Kicks. Front kick. Around house. What have I bought? I forgot. Huh, those. Yeah, those. A crane kick. None. How do I perform? Oh. Front kick. Jumping side kick, that's the one I want. You see, you can assign different calf kick. What I have? Leg kick? Okay. Brazilian kick. This is such a bullshit thing to do. You have to go through all this moves in order to assign the right one. Why would this be a roundhouse? You know what? I forgot to see if I have any. I have earned maybe any moves. I don't still know if I earn moves. If I earn moves by winning fights certain ways. Yeah, I don't think I do. I've assigned all the other things I have. Yeah, definitely not. I thought maybe I earned new moves, but you definitely have to buy those. I don't know why I thought I earned new moves. It would be okay to earn new moves while training, you know, with a specific fighter, so you get something of him. For instance, if you train with, I don't know, Machida, you get his what is it called, that front kick to the chin fuck thing, whatever, snap kick or what. Title shot, KO power. He's got one, I know. I'm going to be in deep doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo-doo. I don't want to stand and bang with Junior. I don't like you, Junior. So it means it will hurt. It will hurt, Junior. I don't like you. I don't know why I don't like the guy. He was running his mouth a lot when he became a champion. Everybody knew that was a fluke shot on Kane, and Kane was injured for the fight, so. Holy moly, Junior Dos Santos. Overhand and uppercuts, that's the name of his game. Wow, abundance of strikes. Look, he's making everything in his power. Big Wow. I need to watch my stamina, which is okay so far. I've got the tools, baby. What, you thought I wouldn't use those? What's wrong with you? I want him to exert. No, this is not going to work, as you can see. Holy fuck! I'm still not powerful enough. Oh shit! I will have to take him the fuck down! I will have to get him the fuck down. Okay. At least I got him. That shit is gonna pop. Oh shit. Oh shit. Who's the winner? Who's the title owner? Who has the belt on his waist? Huh? Who does? I think you know who. Oh yeah, look at it. I'm cranking that Kimura like a madman. Let's hear it. Let's hear it for the new heavyweight champion of the world. 8 seconds of the very first round. You thought I'm gonna stand and mang with you? Look at me. Don Fry all over again. I don't know if Don Fry was actually ever a champion. I don't think he was. Oh yeah, this is going to be a long reign. If I don't mess shit up. I don't think I will, actually. Who else? Brownie and Verdum. Well, that would be an interesting match of Verdum versus me, because We are both heavyweights, we are both submission artists, new ability slot. Okay. Everything is fine. We can go out and party now. Meet some girls. Ooh yeah. It's good to be a champ, you know? I just have to stay the champ. And earn my induction in the Hall of Fame to get the achievement I'm hoping for. I have to be inducted in Hall of Fame in order to get the achievement on the highest difficulty. It must feel great. Performance. Alright, title win. Title win. Wow, a lot of fighters coming in. With congratulations. Who am I fighting next? Kane. Look at this guy! Jesus! I've never seen this, have you? I don't think we had a guy with everything 100. I'm going to lose this fight, I assume. You know? You know why? Because I'm rated 82 now, and that's fucked up. I'm just going to go in and assign ability for you guys to see. No, no, not game plan 2. Not game plan 2. We need gameplay 1. We need to see what we have. Still nothing. I don't have nothing. I have nothing yet unlocked. Well, let's go with stand up. Fists and elbows. Recover a small amount of stamina for hitting your strikes. Okay, that's what I need. In the stand-up brawls with my powerless strikes and kicks, I need that stuff, so that's gonna be a good addition. Anyway guys, thanks for following me. Once again, I earned my title and now I have to keep it, so cheers!